Michigan still faces a large spike of new infections and deaths due to COVID-19. Here is where the state currently stands. Michigan now tops 9,100 deaths and 360,000 cases. Detroit accounting for about 1,600 of those deaths and more than 20,000 cases. Here's a look across the Tri-County area now. As of last Friday, at least 165,000 people have recovered from the virus.